down, pick the Bible. Show me that Jesus is not God. Show me in my Bible.
I'll show Proverbs. Okay, I want to show you Proverbs. No, I can defend my faith. I'm ready to defend my faith. Where is it?
Jesus is calling you today.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is calling you.
Please, you want to be
Let's go to whoever you may be.
John, Proverbs. Don't you have
it's got Proverbs in there, bro. It's a Bible.
Come back to the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Holy Jesus saves. And his hands are wide open to receive you. His hands are wide open to receive you. Perhaps you have been born in addiction. Perhaps all your life you've been on drugs.
Let me read this. In John 10, he says, my sheep hear my voice, 27, and I know them, and they follow me, and I give them unto eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. My Father which gave them is greater than all, and no man is able.
See, my Father, my Father is greater. Jehovah is greater.
Let me finish. A man is able, and no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hand. I and my Father are one.
Yes, I believe. They are one, of course.
So what does that
unity
mean?
One symbolizes unity. Right.
Then the Jews too got stones again to stone him. So why did they want to stone him? And Jesus answered them, many good works have I showed you and my Father. For which of those works do you do? Do you stone me? The Jews answered him, saying, for good works we stone thee not, but for blasphemy, because thou, being a man, makest thyself God. I did explain that.
In another
King James.
Another book. No, you go to John.
Jesus answered them.
John. Gospel of John. They say, you are blaspheming because I say I'm a good son.
No, this is the King James. This is a good, better translation than your translation. And then he says, if he called them gods, he said, Jesus answered them, is it not written in your law, I said, you are gods? If he called them gods unto whom the word of God came, and the scriptures cannot be broken, say of him, how whom the Father hath sanctified and sent unto the world, thou blaspheme, because I said, I am the Son of God.
Check out today in the Bible.
So what does the word Son of God mean? What does the word Son of God mean?
He's there. You don't see, but
because
there.
I said I am the Son of God, what does that mean?
What Peter said when Jesus asked the apostles asked them, who do you think I am?
And he said, the Christ. And do you know where he said that?
The Son of the Living God. No, man. Did he say I'm God? Well, where you putting words to his mouth?
The Son of
God. You don't have to put my words to his mouth, man.
The Son of God. Brother, the Son of God means divine. It's a divine.
You're a sincere guy.
It's a divine title, brother.
You're a sincere guy.
Yeah.
The guy tries. It's so fun that your Proverbs are going to hear now. You study Bible, study Bible.
For the price that he paid
in the cross,
give us the Holy Spirit.
Wisdom cry. He's a person.
Okay, you're talking about wisdom.
You will be crying if you find out that you are wrong.
You know it is enough to know that it's personified. What is personified?
It can be released in Jesus' name. If you want, you can set you free.
Of course, I believe in him. In true Jesus.
Your Jesus is not my Jesus.
You know even his
name. Your Jesus is not my Jesus.
No, but he got
Jesus is God in the flesh. So you don't believe this. So
now he's not in the flesh, he's a spirit person.
Not a spirit, but he came into this world.
No, you know how he was here? Doth not wisdom cry, and understanding put forth a voice. She standeth in the top of high places by the way of a blessing the path of Silk Rise.
Okay, can I ask you something?
And then you go to 24, 22. Just let me.
Does God have wisdom?
The Lord possessed me in the beginning of his way.
Alright, but it's about his wisdom.
Before his words of old.
You're on about his wisdom.
I was set up from the everlasting, from to the beginning, even the earth was.
We've heard it. It's about his wisdom.
Wisdom. It's Jesus.
It's about his wisdom.
Jesus, I believe.
About his wisdom, God's wisdom.
In the possessed. What is possessed?
Let me ask you a question.
In the leg pains of a bear, bangs, how do you call it? Pain of like a woman was is pregnant.
Let me ask you a question. God's wisdom. Has God's wisdom always been with God?
Jesus, that was Jesus. Before created the angels,
That shows you Jesus is God's wisdom, and God's wisdom was with God all his time.
It shows that he's God. So, what's your name, please?
Jabo.
Yeah. And Noah.
Jabo. Noah. All right. God bless.
You have come to understand.
No, you've come to understand that Jesus is God.
And it is the image of God. I think it's Colossians. Colossians.
All right. Explain to me this as a Jehovah's
Witness. Colossians 1:15.
Explain to me this. Explain to me that. What does that mean?
In the
first three verses.
Was the Word.
Jesus Christ is the only
and the Word was with God.
And the Word was.
Ego.
Yeah.
The Word was.
Where does it say I got there? Show me where the I is.
Listen, folks.
Show me where the at is. The words I got. Where does it say at?
And just one, was God.
Where's the at? Show me the at.
Do you know that you will be in heaven?
Show you. Okay.
It's not there. It's not
Greek.
It's not there.
It's in Greek Bible.
Let's read it.
And you know about it in the translation.
But let's
kingdom. Kingdom in the translation. You know there.
The guys. Do you know Salon, sir?
And you say in your video. In your video, you saw it.
Let me just say something.
Twisted. But I don't see the twist. No, was not twisted.
Just says,
Sir
Lancelot Andrews is an expert in Greek. So, are you saying that the people who did your translation are more better at Greek than the people behind the King James? You even used to use the King James. The Jehovah's Witness used to use
it.
Yes, but there's no other. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God.
Why not divide? Why not put the word divide? Like other translation was put in translation. They put the word divine of the nature of God.
That's how it's been.
As the nature of God, not just. Not the same God. You cannot be we say with God. If somebody with you, your son is with you, I'm with you, you are side by side. God sitting at the throne, and Jesus also sitting in his throne. Do you remember Paul's vision? So what Paul saw? Jesus is in the right side of Jehovah.
Right. Let's look at verse 14. Read John chapter 1, verse 14. What does that say?
In the Word was made flesh, and dwelt among us, in the world, he beheld his glory, the glory of the only begotten Son of the Father. Full of grace. Only begotten. You see what has been only begotten for you.
What's the Greek word for begotten?
Begotten.
What is the Greek word?
I forgot.
What is the word?
No.
What is the Greek word for begotten?
I forgot, but I.
Okay.
But I
know. Let's go back to it then.
Even
John chapter 1 verse 14, and the Word, which is God, and the Word was made flesh.
Don't you see with capital letters means the title?
The Word is the...
You don't discern this. It is title.
Look. Let me show you. Look, in the beginning was the Word, so the Word is in the beginning.
Where the title?
And the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So the Word is God. Right? The Word is God. Now look.
If you read all Bible, you don't find confusion.
Brother, there's no confusion.
But if you just read parts of the Bible, you're going to find it.
Look. It says, and the Word was God. End of. It's clear that Jesus is God in the Bible.
What then says in John 18, let us read 18. No man hath seen God at any time. The only begotten Son, which another translation saying, the only begotten God.
Yeah, well, let's have a look. Which is in the bosom.
Is it true or not?
Which is in the bosom.
But is it true or not?
No, you're not reading the text.
The majority of translations.
You're not reading the text.
It is a translation. It is a translation. Everything is a translation. We are supposed to rely not just in one translation, King James Version. They now are revised. Okay. How are you going with it?
How many translations do the Jehovah's Witness use?
No, how many? All
no, they don't.
In the world.
No, they
all
have one. They have
even
one.
There are some
they have the New World Translation.
Translated from English.
They don't use the King James anymore, so they don't.
No, I use according to home.
But if you look at all the Bible translations, you look at the best Greek. Jesus is God in the flesh in John chapter 1, verse 1 to 3, and verse 14.
Did he say to him?